U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Philadelphia District is lowering the water level in two reservoirs before the remains of Ida reach Pennsylvania. The reservoirs at Blue Marsh Lake and Francis E. Walter Dam will be lowered. The Blue Marsh Lake on the Topahawken Creek, a tributary of the Schuylkill River, will be lowered 5 feet. The Francis E. Walter Dam near Reading, located at the confluence of the Lehigh River and Bear Creek, will be lowered 25 feet.